let's get you sworn in. Raise your right hand. I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States, as interpreted by my immediate superiors in the IAA. My duties may include interrogation, phone tapping, suppressing reports, inventing reports, paying bribes, taking bribes, the trafficking of drugs and arms, the misappropriation of funds, and lying to the American people whenever strategically necessary. So help me God. I'll take your silence as an enthusiastic consent. Congratulations.
Welcome to the IAA, Agent.
Hey,
earpiece working?
Awesome.
Good. But because your first assignment begins immediately, I've sent you some coordinates. Get moving, and I'll brief you en route. Okay, let's start with the publicly available facts. The global price of oil per barrel is through the roof. Gas prices at the pump are off the charts. And the agency has been granted unlimited resources to get the situation under control. See, what the public don't know is that behind the scenes, this is nothing more than a good old-fashioned criminal conspiracy to fix prices. And we have a leading suspect, the Duggan family. I believe you're already familiar with them. You're heading to the current residence of one Mason Duggan, younger brother of Thornton. Now your assignment is to give my team access to his private files. We can see if there's a trail of breadcrumbs and we're... You're going to give my team remote access to Duggan's personal computer. Now, if there's something there that links the Duggans to price fixing, they'll find it. I've given you access to our standard issue hacking software on your phone. You're probably familiar with the program. We've been going third party with this stuff for years. Job. Oh, this data is a smoking gun, and the Duggan's fingerprints are all over it. It doesn't tell us how they're doing what they're doing, but get this. They're striking a deal to acquire something from those clowns at the Bureau. I can't tell what it is exactly, but we need to get our hands on it before the Duggans do. Stops to make. The Duggans have been given two collection points by the Bureau. One is at their HQ, the other is at a seized contraband depot across town. You can choose one hit first. I'll work up some options while you're en route. So, the Bureau HQ might look like it can't be infiltrated, but take it from me, it can. As for the depot, it's essentially just an evidence room. There'll be alarm, but that shouldn't be a problem. If you're surprised the FIB are tangled up in this, you shouldn't be. Yeah, there's almost no species of un-American activity the Bureau hasn't undertaken at some point. You ever hear of Steve Haynes? That tip of the iceberg. You're familiar with the Duggan family, correct? That petrochemical tycoons, hence their interest in fixing gas prices. Your file indicates that you were instrumental in their hostile takeover of the Diamond Casino. I was worried about the conflict of interest, but the file also indicates that you've been robbing them blind ever since, so I guess you proved yourself impartial enough for us. I'm obligated to inform you that you have been given a standard-issue GPS tracking device. Nothing personal. All right, you're near the depot now. There shouldn't be much security, but I strongly advise you to definitely do something about the alarms. You find the building's external fuse boxes, blow them, and you should be able to get inside without a fuss. Inside? The items you're looking for appear to be an external hard drive and some kind of VR headset. Those are the only items you have authorization to remove. Your file indicates that you run a certain tax-free import and export business. Ever been hit by an FIB raid? Yeah, your wrongful possessions are probably gathering dust somewhere in that depot. That said, keep your eyes on the prize. Did you get them? Okay, get out before you break anything. That's job one done. Let's get over to the FIB. Point. Yeah, they have external contractors going in and out all day. Some kind of maintenance work. Now we sent the location of one of their work sites. Find some of their uniforms. Something. Honestly, it doesn't need to be much with these guys. Now get in there and head upstairs. Remember, you're supposed to be there. Look calm, look confident, and look bored.
Okay, on you go.
B, be careful. If they see you outside the construction area, they'll smell a rat. Now, we've been combing through the files we got from Duggan, and it looks like there are two items at this location. A tablet and some kind of miniature data storage device. See if you can find them. Drama for one mission. Hey, now get out and watch your back. They'll be waiting for you.
Cocksucker, I'll cover your back. Agent, fall back. You incompetent asshole.
Thank you.
work today, Agent. Yeah, we'll get the lab rats to work on this and I'll be in touch. So, Agent, aside from the worst heat wave in living memory, we're looking at systemic corruption and a conspiracy to defraud the American public. But in the meantime, your little visits to the Bureau sent them into full-scale crisis mode. We've got surveillance drones all across the city. There's no way we can operate while we're being watched. The agency does the watching. Find those drones and hack them. If we can trace them back to a base of operations, find another clue to what the Duggins are up to. Once you found a drone, use the Secure Serve app on your phone to hack it. Now, if you're gonna destroy it, wait until the hack is complete. Yeah, I'm gonna need access to all of them to locate whatever command center they're using to run this up. Good, that worked. We've got the start of a trace here. some advice from somebody who spent a lot of his professional life dealing with these stuffed shirts. Be prepared. Sounds like no one's there. There must be a computer of some kind to control the drones. Can you get me access to it? Perfect. Okay, let's see what we're dealing with. Oh boy. These planes are... Oh no, get out! It's a trap! Repeat, exit the building immediately! Hello? Hurry up! You must be getting close to the whole damn thing going off.
Thank you.
improvisation, adaptation, sheer blind luck, throwing some heat stroking. That's the formula. Good work. I'll be in touch. Okay, here are your coordinates. Agent Johnson is our principal undercover asset in the Duggan organization. Her disappearance is a major threat to our investigation. I need you to track her down. She keeps a garage across town. Let's start there. What happened to her? As of now, Agent Johnson's recovery is considered a priority subtask in this operation. Standard remuneration package applies. Mm-hmm. can't stop until we find her. I do not leave agents behind.
Thank God.
Who are you?
Did Bernard send you?
Did she just call me? Tell her that's a disciplinary matter.
We need to get out of here. Now. Sit rep. We have two groups of hostiles. Cartel soldiers, possible links to Marabunta Grande, and Duggan personnel. Both highly dangerous. They are hostile to each other and us. We need to evacuate this area and regroup stat.
Get her out of there. And remember, local law enforcement are not in the loop for this operation. You're on your own. Just don't get caught.
Damn. I thought I was dead back there for sure. How the heck did you find me? Recent GPS locks in my car? That was good work. They told me I was heading to a deal. Figure it's business as usual, no clue they'd need me. I just had time to map it out and the next thing I know there's a black bag over my head. I think they were planning to sell me as leverage to the cartel. I don't know what the hell happened. But the deal went south, people started dropping left and right. You got there just in time. Shit. So are you new? I don't recognize you. Thank you anyway. Just give me a second to get my shit together, okay? Good shooting! So I'm guessing you're on the Duggan op? Let me tell you, this stuff goes deep. Way deeper than our models predicted. It's got bro written all over it. I was so close to putting it all together before my cover got blown. Anyway, here's what I can tell you. The Duggins are putting together some kind of next-gen computer software. That's how they're fixing the price of gas. This thing is exploiting backdoors everywhere, including the goddamn Ballsack data center. It's manipulating trade prices, supply, demand, shipment delays, rating agencies, public oversight mechanisms, you name it. It's even pushing panic buying using bots on social media. The Duggins already have most of the tech they need, and they're out to buy even more from the FIB's confiscated items. Whatever's going on, we need to move on it fast. Got a lot of heat. Lose them now. We can't have local law enforcement all over this. I feel a little faint. Could you take me to the hospital? Debrief's gonna have to wait. Thanks. Again, hopefully my intel fills in some of the blanks. I'm sure you'll get a copy of the mission report.
Good work today. Now, having successfully undertaken fieldwork in temperatures of over 100 degrees, I'm giving you a direct order to take a shower before your next report for duty. But for today, that was some fine work, Agent.
Thanks.
It's still hot as hell out there, but at least now we're on the offensive. Yeah, the Duggins are moving their precious AI hardware to a safer location. Thanks to Agent Johnson, we have a tracker on the Duggins van. GPS trace incoming. Antennas. Be careful.
fucking Marine! Cocksucker!
To let something as trivial as GPS interference come between us and our objective. If anyone's using underhanded methods to manipulate global oil markets, it's gonna be the IAA, goddammit. Yeah, we've been doing it for decades, and we're not about to lie down and take it to some Texan upstarts with a shiny new piece of AI.
Inbred moron!
I've not been undermining resource-rich fledgling democracies my entire career just to sit this one out. Whatever bonus is gonna motivate you today, you will get it, I promise.
Get in cover!
of a bitch!
I got your bullet all lined up! Get a job!
You're gonna die, bitch!
Impact moron!
Take him down! What a pansy!
Lying down!
We're receiving fire! You messed with the wrong man! Yes!
these coordinates, we'll take it from there. As of today, we're closing in on these bastards. This is a major blow to the Duggan's operations. I can practically feel them sweating, and not just because of the weather. And once we get that hardware back to the lab, we'll know what it is, who made it, where it came from, and most importantly, we'll know exactly how the hell the Bureau got their hands on it so they can sell it to the highest bidder.
Thank you.
back out there. I'll be in touch once our guys have run their analysis. Genocidal AI is the bird that just rolled flush. Leave it to the Duggins to come and scoop it out of the pool. Then go to the construction site at the Mile High Club. Mason Duggan is making a deal with the Bureau for whatever Clifford tech they still have. Okay, these are the same FIB drones we ran into before. Let's use the back door you hacked to take a look around. As we expected. Now, where's Mason Duggan? Plenty of guards, Bureau people, Duggan people. You got your work cut out for you. Bingo. Mason Duggan. Yeah, I don't recognize the other guy, but he's definitely FIB. You can tell from the 5-foot pole up his ass. The Clifford Drive must be in that case. That is our primary objective. Is that clear? Looks like our best option. You'll need a key card. One of their men must have one. You can destroy the drones or lay low. Just don't let them spot you. These things are weaponized. Trust me, it's not a headache you want. That's as far as it goes. You'll need to find another way to get to the top. Let me tell you something, Agent. This would never have happened on the agency's watch. Avon Hertz has been dead for nearly half a decade. His company dismembered. His assets seized. But oh no, not on the FIB's watch. Yeah, they've been collecting leftover Clifford tech for years under the guise of national security. And all the time selling it to the highest bidder, Mason Duggan. Of all the assholes to nearly bring civilization to its knees.
You can't be here!
Fuck! All right, interrupt that deal at all costs. Go, go, go!
Find some cover!
No! I need a medic! Oh, shit! Take cover! Shut my leg! Take cover!
Shit!
Oh, shit!
outbound. Get after him. We cannot lose that case. This. You have a...
Shit for brain!
just tell me you have the case. Cause this is what it feels like to have the free world sitting right in your hand. Bring it to the rendezvous. A special slush fund set up for the compensation of whoever returns the Clifford hardware to government hands. I'm hoping to pay out of it today. Agent, your final mission coordinates are at the top of Mount Chiliad. Specifically, with the late Mr. Hertz's personal silo. I left an agency helicopter for you if you want to travel on a company dime. We're gonna put this thing to bed for good. That means any trace of Clifford software on the original servers must be eliminated. No data remnants, no residual algorithms, no magnetic representations, nothing. destruction of the Clifford program relied heavily on its mobile cloud servers. Now, there was some basic infrastructure and remnants of the source code on the servers at Mr. Hertz's silo, but not enough to worry about. Our tech guys did their analysis. They deleted what they could, firewalled the rest, and turned off the power. Now, the site you're entering has been mothballed and locked down by the agency ever since the death of Mr. Hertz. Once you're inside, restore the power. I've given you software that'll clear any data remnants from the local servers. We hit each one locally, and we're in the clear. Okay, good. Now, job one. Find the manual override to restore power. If not, it's possible we blew some fuses during the decommissioning process. There'll be some spares. Go take a look around. Once this mission is complete, you'll get the standard end of project bonus for preventing the collapse of our delicately balanced global order. Remember the juggernauts from your last time here? Yeah, well, it was too costly to remove them, so they're still down there. They all shut down when you kill Clifford. Or whatever the hell you do to an AI when you fry his brain. Or whatever it has instead of a brain. I don't know. Okay, our monitoring station reports that the power is back on. Good work. Now get to the servers. approached using the software I put on your phone. When you get close to a server, it'll overwrite any residual data as long as you stay in range. It'll also make a final extractable copy of the Clifford data, which will be held by the app on your phone. Your final assignment will be to deliver that copy to me. In case you were having trouble remembering, you took down the original firewalls on these servers last time you were here. This is just our internal security we're getting past. Connecting should be trivial. First one done. Is everything okay down there? Our remote monitoring of the systems just went crazy.
Bring it back here promptly.
phone, there's no telling what they'd be capable of.
Has decided to make that final backup copy of the Clifford data.
You recall our objective, to prevent the Clifford data falling into the wrong hands. Well, these, my friend, are very much the right hands. With this at our disposal, we'll be in a position to readjust the price of gas without resorting to the old playbook of assassinations, false flags, and rigged elections. Even this old agency's gotta move with the times. You see? All for the greater good.
Thank you.
pleasure working with you, Agent. Again, your final payment is clearing now. Go buy yourself a cold beer. You've earned it.